I was the CIA director. We lied, we cheated, we stole. We had entire training courses.
Mike Pompeo, the U.S. Secretary of State, the former CIA director who lashes out at China whenever he can, uses nothing other than lying and cheating himself. He recently made a three-nation trip to Senegal, Angola, and Ethiopia. Without offering any major new American government policies, he denigrated China's aid to Africa as empty promises, a statement categorically refused by African leaders. China is the second largest economy in the world and has contributed over 30% to global growth for 13 consecutive years. According to the U.S. Department of Commerce, China's imports and exports to the U.S. totaled 3.73 trillion yuan in 2019, and the U.S. would not be able to achieve significant growth without China because of how intertwined the economies are. However, Pompeo still has a Cold War mentality and demonizes China, seriously damaging the trade relations between the two countries. How can America be great again without the contributions of its global trade partners? At the Munich Security Conference, Pompeo, on the one hand, bluntly sowed his lie that the West is winning, and on the other hand, he aggressively pressured its allies with the sanctions on issues related to Huawei's 5G network. No wonder Donald Tusk, former president of the European Council, once made the sharp remark,
"With friends like that, who needs enemies?"
Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi has responded to the US criticism of China.
But if we replace the subject of the lie from China to America, maybe those lies would become the facts.
As the chief U.S. diplomat, Pompeo spews invective at will. How could he be trusted by anyone? In his role as a foreign minister, the U.S. Secretary of State is supposedly responsible for promoting relations between the U.S. and other states. However, Pompeo, besides for his lack of good faith and integrity, is also a habitual liar that is bent on stoking conflict around the world. He is the one hindering the U.S. from getting along with other countries and has weakened Americans' international trade environment and upended the world's perception of the U.S. Over a century ago, the U.S. President Abraham Lincoln said, "You can fool all the people some of the time and some of the people all the time, but you cannot fool all the people all the time." Pompeo, whose lies have rapidly fallen flat across the world, may one day realize that lying will not make America great again.